Hello friends, welcome to my channel Sowji's Creative Corner. This video about preparation of gluten-free coconut rice. Let's start. Heat ghee or oil in a pan. Add cutted almonds, mustard seeds, black gram dal or urad dal, zeera, turmeric powder, and add ginger garlic paste. 1/2 teaspoon pepper powder and 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder and some curry leaves and 1/2 teaspoon white tiland 1/2 teaspoon jeera. Stir well until almonds become brown color. After add green chili. After this add grated coconut and stir well until coconut gives nice aroma. After coconut fried, then add rice and salt. Stir everything well. Then coconut rice is ready. This is very healthy and very easy. This is good for children also. And this is useful for lunch and dinner. It is very easy. Preparation time almost 20 to 30 minutes. If you want to add some coriander leaves also. Finally, add 1 teaspoon lemon juice. It gives good taste to rice. After this, rice is ready. Thank you very much. Please subscribe my channel. Must try this rice.